Hi there, we will continue with Street Fighter 5. We haven't got that much stories left. We only got sort of few left in there. Let's continue. Let's pick a mix actually, because I'm kind of bored of choosing Armika and Dawson. We can come back to that one. Let's choose Necali.
Once every few hundred years, stars herald the hour of the battle, and Necalli walks this plane. Necalli wields an unearthly power in order to devour the souls of strong warriors. When the next hour of the battle comes, men and warriors will nourish him to his satiety. The first of these warriors agonizes to proceed on his path. Inside him, the red power burns at his soul.
Of death. The souls of warriors must return to me.
Okay, he's got a problem with Ryu. Oh, look at him. It's like a camouflage green giant, like Blanca, it looks like. Try testing his moves off. Oh, that's a good hit. I am playing one of the best Street characters out there. Well, you and Ken, obviously. But I could demolish him anyway. Quite easy piece of cake.
When the man who agonized.
Yes!
The red power will be awakened. The next warrior is the one who serves the god of fire.
Strong soul, devour our power.
Didn't know that was coming. I just picked him up, he's a bit skinny anyway. Just trying to work his moves up. I haven't read about his moves, so I'm just testing it. At the moment, douse him. Clean hit. Oh, 6 hit.
But even the gods,
you just learn the moves as you play it.
All warriors will find themselves unable to avoid the fate of Necali. Is the one who fills the world with destruction.
Oops. And Bison. Oh. That was a 27 hit combo. Super combo that was. I thought Bison would be like stronger than me. I'll probably lose to these. He does. He just got demolished. Wipe out.
The force is absolute. Will clash against the force determined to consume everything. The winner will be. To witness Necalli is to know that you are a true and strong warrior. I will show you my power.
The soul of warrior. All will defend me. I am the jaws of death. The souls of warriors must.
Thanks again. This time we had the Necali story mode, and I hope you guys enjoyed this. We had quite a few combos in there, and we just call it a day from here.